Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. Today's video I'll teach you guys how to put fraction on iPhone calculator. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So the first thing that you'll need to do is open up your calculator. So this is what normally your calculator looks like. You can just do your divisions, you can do your multiplications and stuff like that. Now previously there was an option where you could just, you know, turn your iPhone sideways and you would have a lot of features or scientific features that of a scientific calculator. But now there is no such option. What you will need to do is you will need to tap on this calculator icon that is on the bottom left corner, this one right here, and choose the scientific option. Now tap on scientific, and after choosing that, you will get a full-on scientific calculator in your iPhone. Now if you want to use a fraction in your scientific calculator, you'll simply need to use this feature. So yeah, just do this. There you will see a fraction button right here. If you just tap on that, you will get a fraction. So it's basically that simple. That is how you can get a fraction. You can also use our normal method where you would use a division button here to simply get the fraction. Or yeah, that is basically how you do it. And yeah, that is basically how you put a fraction on iPhone calculator, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.